Topeka Police have found the maroon SUV belonging to a suspected shooter, but the alleged shooter is still at large. Police are now looking for this man, 37-year-old Stephen Hunter Jr. The SUV he was driving was found by police at the Travelers Inn on South Topeka Boulevard. If you see this man, call police. The shooting happened in the 2800 block of Southeast Colorado early yesterday afternoon. The 52-year-old victim was rushed to Stormont Vale Hospital with life-threatening injuries.